Hi everybody, my name is Jérôme Lespès and I'm an account manager in the Swiss French-speaking part of Switzerland team from Jean-Paul Nussbaumer. Jean-Paul nominated the entire sales team actually to get Gen 4 certified. So I will try to do my best to describe you the evolution of what we can describe as a flash array, flash technology evolution since the last 10 years, decade, more or less. And if you agree with that, I would like to illustrate the topic and the discussion with some accessories that just to put a little bit of fun in this very collegial presentation. Do you agree with that? If you don't, finally you can turn off the video. It's no problem. Actually, when we talk about Gen 4 flash arrays technology, we have to go back a little bit earlier, a little bit in the past, in 2008, around that, where the flash technology appeared. Actually, at the really beginning, we are talking about old-fashioned flash technologies integrated into legacy disk array system. So existing technologies, existing equipment, where we had some flash technologies. What would be the illustration of such, systems? Here we go, I'm like a gentleman farmer, and I'm driving my equipment, my very solid, very reliable, but at the same time very heavy equipment. Actually, it's just taking something that already exists on the market, and you're trying to make the best of it by adding some new technologies inside of it with all the weaknesses and the strengths that it can bring. So actually what we have is just something like, we bricolage, or we just added and trying to add some new technologies, flash disk, SSD disk, into what exists. So I'm a farmer driving my big and solid equipment. And what appeared on the market, actually, it's an evolution with generation 2, what we call generation 2 in flash arrays, in flash technologies. Actually, we saw on the market that a new hybrids equipment appeared on the market. It was, I would say, technologies that already exist as well, but optimized for flash technologies. So you have still some weaknesses in this kind of equipment because you are still limited in terms of scale, and you have no complexity into the workloads that are processed. So what would be the illustration of that? Here we go. I'm like a guy who has an evolved equipment with it. It's just something like that, a small truck. I'm no longer a farmer, but I'm in my truck. I'm like a bomber, like a policeman, or I don't know. I have to protect myself because it's not easy to drive such kind of equipment. So you have, we have an evolution into those technologies. But it's still not easy to use. You have to make some, compromise in terms of performance. And we have still spinning disk into those equipments, so it's still the weakest link into them. We are not yet into a good generation of equipment, but we are driving a long journey to get there. And what happened? Guess what? We heard about generation 3. Equipment in terms of flash arrays. This is the really beginning of perfectly or nicely designed equipments for full flash technology. And we have seen on the market some players or actors such as